I personally am most unworthy. But I brought a girl child from the street. And I could see in the face of the child that the child was hungry. God knows how many days they had not eaten. So I gave her a piece of bread. And the little one started eating the bread crumb by crumb. And I said to the child, eat the bread, eat the bread. And she looked at me and said, I'm afraid to eat the bread because I'm afraid when it is finished, I will be hungry again. This is a reality. Maybe we are not hungry for a piece of bread, but maybe there is somebody there in the family who is unwanted, unloved, uncared, forgotten. There is love. Love begins at home. And love to be true has to hurt. And this is what I bring before you. To love one another with great love.